overall things are looking up for the Eurozone. The bloc is returning to growth. France and Germany saw their economies grow in the second quarter. But there are other countries that still have some issues they need to face.
The banking system in Slovenia has been hurt by credit losses, and the European Union has already pressured the country, unofficially of course, has pressured the country to apply for a bailout so that the uncertainties involved would be diminished. The current bailout program is about to end in mid-2014, which creates an immediate need to continue with some sort of financing to the country. It is currently not realistic that the country is able to return to the financial markets at that time, which means that it will have to be supported and probably via the European Stability Mechanism. The markets are viewing the risks of Spain smaller than the risks of Italy, which is surprising given that Spain is suffering from 20% upwards unemployment and a huge drop in real estate prices, and the banking system is still completely unsolved. Which means that the markets are now starting to focus on growth instead of balance sheet situation.